Darrell quietly has done a wonderful job, as has Baskerville on the other side.
Bonner loads up, has wide open bowling, blown coverage and a touchdown as they hit the big play, 58 yards. Brandon Bowling saying, well, where are all the Aztecs?
Well, you're absolutely right, some confusion on the back end here. That's the six-year senior, Thompson. I don't think that's his mistake. I think he believes there's supposed to be a center field safety. There wasn't. And Anthony Tucker loves it, the offensive coordinator right there. It's a third down conversion that set that up. You've got to, in the tempo system, move the chains to get more snaps. Huge bust, bigger touchdown for Utah State.
That's what it looked like pretty much all last week in the blowout win against New Mexico. 58 yards to Brandon Bowling, who's got a touchdown for the fourth consecutive game. This one, the Mountain West Championship, and a 21-3 lead for his Aggies.